it is not only timely, it is imperative for businesses to turn the sustainable development goals into their corporate strategy. It is not a CSR. It is a shared value proposition where complex challenges can be turned into market opportunities when business, government, and civil society come together to solve the problems. This report highlights there is an economic prize of $12 trillion by 2030 and a creation of 380 million jobs.